Hey everybody, welcome back. It's now morning, day 26, and I've just been digging and digging. I got rid of all the clay, and I'm gonna have to continue to keep digging here today. And I might have to do some time lapsing, I'm not too sure. But the whole goal for me today is just to get all of this dug up. One layer, all the way around. Get this layer all dug up, all the way out. And what we're gonna do today is... let's go kill these guys here quick first. We're probably gonna have to deal with some sort of a fucking horde. Maybe. Maybe not. Did I seriously kill them both fast enough? That is surprising. I could have swore that one would definitely call in a horde. Well, we got really lucky, so let's not complain too much. Okay, excellent. So, what can we do here? I made a bunch of more storage chests to put all this clay in, which I'm going to take out of here, because this is going to be mainly for stone and iron. But I'm not going to sit there and do that. What I want to do is start making an auger, so we'll make an auger blade. We'll make auger parts. Is that all I need for the auger in here? I think so. I do need some handlebars. Oh my god. I click on this and then I go to type and then it doesn't work. Get another 116 steel. So that's good. Let's see here, what do we need for the auger? I guess I go like this, don't I? Assemble. So I just need the handlebars and a small engine. Okay, so how do I make the handlebars? Is that here? I don't even know. Must be over here. Handlebars. Requires a wrench. We got that. So we just need short iron pipes, duct tape, and leather. Short iron pipes, duct tape, leather. Get ourselves a handlebar. Excellent. Now we're going to need an engine, so we'll take that one. We assemble this sucker. There, we got an auger. Woohoo. Now, do we have any gas? Let's go take this 1,000 gas, and it will disappear so fast. And it's gonna be really loud, too. Hopefully you guys don't mind the noise of it. Personally, when I'm playing by myself, I don't mind the noise of it. I think what I'll do is I'll just time-lapse this. Our wheat is ready right here. Nothing else is, though. Oh, cotton. Yeah, well, that's been ready for a while. Okay, so yeah, I'm just going to time-lapse this so you guys don't have to listen to this auger. Thank you. repair this sucker now. I don't know how many repair kits we've got, so let's go check that out real quick. Repair kits. Do we not have any? I'm not seeing any. Do I make them in here? So we need forged iron, oil, cloth. Do I have any oil? Okay, so we'll get these crafting. It's gonna take a bit of time, obviously. Repair amount of 2,000. Oh, so that should just be one repair kit. Okay. We're gonna have to go get more gas, I think, because this is gonna go a little bit fast. It doesn't seem to be going as fast as I'd like it to be, but I almost need to think I need to increase the damage on this, because look, one hit doesn't even completely get rid of a block. Now, so we're gonna have to either go get more gas or just keep digging like this. I need to drink and eat as well. Let's go put this sucker away, because I think what we're gonna end up doing is just digging by hand, because it just takes too long to go get gas and to repair the sucker. And you know, with my shovel at least I can just keep going and going and going. God damn, that pisses me off. Okay. Let's go like this, put that away because I don't want it anymore. Well, we had our fun with it anyway. Use another frickin' med. I don't have any of these. I could start making... I don't even think I can make first aid kits. Can I? Yeah, no, I don't have my medical crafting up yet. So I can't even make first aid kits and stuff like that, or antibiotics, which is fine. Repair that. Now, unfortunately, I have to go like this. I don't have any stone. Oh my god. Unfortunately, I need clay and stone in order to make all my brick blocks for the ground. In my new mod, I changed that up so that only clay is used to make bricks. But then to make brick blocks, you have to use bricks and concrete mix. So it's a little bit nicer. Let's eat and drink real quick. Okay, so we're good on food for now. Looks like we're gonna have to go take care of some zombies. Clear these guys out real quick. Let's get back to digging. Zombie-proof this inside base. That's like my main concern right now, because they keep spawning in here. So yeah, we'll just time-lapse more of this, I guess.
Thank you.
digging for a little bit here. But as you can see, that took me frickin' near all day just to get that done. So it's gonna take me another day to dig out this area, plus maybe a little extra, maybe up to this rock all the way down, and then another day or two to get the rest of it. So it's gonna take me another 1, 2, maybe 3 days, probably 3 more in-game days to dig out all of this. And the horde's going to be coming on day 28. And tomorrow's day 27, so I got one more day to prepare for that. I think what we're going to do is we're just going to take the mini bike and drive away from the horde. And then we'll come back over here and we'll continue to dig or something. I need to do something anyway. Put all that back. I don't know where I'm keeping this sort of stuff. I guess it should go in here. Okay, so what can we do here? Let's eat really quick. Maybe we should just go on a hunting trip or something. Like, I've already been recording for an hour, but... or at least a half an hour, I should say. But I do have some more time, so I may as well do what I can. We got lots of arrows. We got a few. Do I have any stone? I do not. So let's go... grab a bit of stone. Now I need to dig all these up anyway, and I don't want them to fall because when they fall, they can cause errors. Like when I tore down that big building in my last season, basically locked my game up and screwed me up, so technically that can happen with any single block that falls. I don't know what causes it. Maybe it just gets stuck in between voxels or something and just like rattles around, or it doesn't actually go anywhere. It just eats up memory in an endless cycle or loop or something like that. That's my biggest guess, but best guess, but no sense in risking that sort of thing, so I'm gonna try to avoid all falling blocks at all possible. Obviously, if it's unavoidable, just hope and pray that nothing happens, but nothing bad happens. If you come across a building and it just starts collapsing, for example, or zombies end up tearing down another house that I'm in, or like, that's what I was worried about with that other house when it broke on me there. I was worried that maybe it might cause a game to lock up and have some sort of infinite loop eating up memory. But so far, so good. Doesn't seem to be any issues. Well, that's one gone, and that was pretty quick. Be nice to get rid of at least this one more here too. And then we're gonna go on a little hunting trip, try and grab some food. We'll have to wait till morning, I guess, to do that, so damn it. So all evening, I may as well just keep digging. I'm not entirely sure what to do. I mean, I just got so much, like, actual boring labor to do that, you know, if I just did it off camera, then I would have no episodes for a long, long time. I'd rather record it and just put in music or something, even if it's just boring. Either that, or what's the point in even recording the series, right? I mean, I could just do this all by myself and no one would even see it or know about it. But yeah, that's gonna have to do it for this episode. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try and dig as much as I can without during the evening here, so that you guys don't have to watch too much of the digging. Chances are I'll just get this small little area done or something, and then I'm gonna start focusing on getting some bricks done and stuff like that. Gonna need some wood. Good enough. Now technically I should probably wait before I plant these again, but whatever. But yeah, it might be a little bit of a shorter episode, and I'm sorry if that's the case, but I've been recording for a lot longer than a half an hour, but that's a huge time lapse, so it's gonna cut that video down a lot. Yeah, hopefully you guys don't mind the time lapses when they're that long. But yeah, if you enjoyed the episode, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one.